The Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be participating in a virtual summit of the non-aligned movement later during the day today. This will be the Prime Minister's first participation at a NAM summit since he took office back in 2014. The organization is expected to call for unity in the fight against COVID-19. Member states will present strategies that are being implemented in their respective countries. Prime Minister Modi will be highlighting India's response to the outbreak in his address to NAM. The virtual summit is scheduled to begin at around 4:30 p.m. Indian Standard Time and will be chaired by Azerbaijan's President Ilham Aliyev. Interestingly, Pakistan's President Arif Alvi is also expected to take part in the summit. Reports indicate that WHO's Chief Dr. Tedros Ghebreyesus and UN Chief Antonio Guterres will address the summit as well. India has consistently advocated for a multilateral approach to tackling COVID-19. NAM is the largest grouping of nation states after the United Nations. It comprises 120 member states, mostly from the developing world. Indian Prime Minister's participation also indicates a deviation from his government's declared policy. In 2016 and 2019, the Prime Minister had skipped NAM summits in Azerbaijan and Venezuela. India was represented by the Vice President on both occasions. The last time an Indian Prime Minister participated in a NAM summit was back in 2012, when former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh attended the Tehran summit. Our diplomatic correspondent Siddhant Sibbal gets you more details on this new story. Let's listen in.
In a significant development, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be participating in the NAM virtual meeting on COVID crisis, the non-aligned movements meeting, and this meeting will take place later in the evening after 4:30 p.m. Indian Standard Time. But why is it significant is because the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi is participating in the groupings meet for the first time since 2014 when he first became the Prime Minister. We know the last time any Indian Prime Minister participated in the NAM conference was the then Prime Minister of India, Dr. Manmohan Singh, in 2012 in the Tehran summit. Since then, there have been two important summits at heads of government and heads of leaders level, one in Venezuela and another in Azerbaijan. At both the summits, India had sent its vice president to represent New Delhi. But we have seen the charm for NAM has been losing here in New Delhi. There has been less enthusiastic response. But the fact that the Indian Prime Minister is participating in the NAM meeting shows that India is willing to have issue-based partnership at various multilateral forums. We know that already a number of multilateral groupings have been doing video conferences on the COVID crisis, whether it is G20 or whether it is the G7 or whether it is the SAARC, where the Indian leadership took a major lead. But by and large, we know that when it comes to the global partnership on COVID crisis, a global strategy or a global coordinated approach, India has been calling for this for a pretty long time, especially after the Indian Prime Minister's call for the SAARC video conference, after which we saw a COVID emergency fund also being announced. But by and large, this NAM meeting could pave way for larger, important coordinated approach. This meeting is taking place under the leadership of Azerbaijan, which is the president of NAM from 2019 to 2022. And the Azerbaijani leadership had taken the call for this virtual meeting, which is taking place today and will be focusing on a NAM strategy when it comes to the entire COVID crisis.